We must be vigilant. Now that the denizen of the Frosted Fortress has been defeated, Ladakh will become even more dangerous.
Gratified to lay my eyes upon.
I am no longer alone. There is no phantom, dearest mister. I am not alone, just like you, Eric. Yet yours is one of silver, marked by a harbinger of my own design. You shall find yourself outside Erlem City. Good tidings.
Never thought I'd lay me eyes on this again. You'll be the talk of the manor, laddie.
Thank you. My attempt to face the treacherous Ladak was in vain. It was my only opportunity to correct what has been done. What you and I have both done has doomed the world to more than it can endure. In order to vanquish Ladak, we must find a solution. My attempt to face, in order to vanquish...
No longer alone. There is no phantom. It is another. Dearest mister, I am not just like you, Eric, yet yours is one of silver, marked by a harbinger of my own design. You shall find yourself outside Erlem City. We have heard whispers of a path shrouded in mystery. Good tidings. I am no longer alone. There is no. Dearest mister, just like good tidings.
Gratified to lay my...
I underestimated you in my thoughts.
It took a great deal of my strength to obtain these.
And so, you will be handsomely rewarded. Here, I present one of traditions have fallen into darkness, have they not? The one I once regarded my sister, the leader of the daughters. She turned her...
Dearest Mister, I'm not alone anymore, just like you, Eric. Good tidings.
Thank you. Your fortunes are at an end, Nykdorn. My power is too great to contend. My reign is sealed by my new kin. By the Sepulchre. I am the architect of your existence, Nykdorn. All that you have is a gift of my benevolence. I have served you enough courtesy. Now you shall feel the wrath of your lord. The true God, the final savior, the Lord!